By the way, people who work in the White House, they've had their pay frozen since I came in, our high-wage folks. So they haven't had a raise in 2.5 years, and that's appropriate because a lot of ordinary folks out there haven't either. In fact, they've seen their pay cut in some cases.
PBN, for news that affects America. Join us on our live show at pushbacknow.com.